In 1 second you weren't there, but everything around me looks the same.
So the concept of the video is a kind of really unconventional family, all feeling kind of slightly unconnected in some way. The song is just about losing yourself and becoming a bit of a mess, basically, and almost using a sort of tragedy as like an excuse to kind of go off the rails slightly. So it's kind of that feeling of just general emotion and upset. Yeah, I think as soon as I met Ethan, we kind of clicked, and I knew he was the right director for it. He totally got the vision, understood the song, and you know, after him explaining to me that the focus of the video is about emotion, as averse to a big long storyline. It's more just about the feeling of everything. And I know what I like, the fact that he doesn't tell the viewer to think too much. They kind of have their own mind up from the emotion that the actors play. Yeah, it's nice. It's quite a chill day for me, really. I'm not really acting much, but no, it was great. I've never really done a big video production like this before, so the whole thing is a learning curve for me, but it's really exciting, amazing.
Nice one, done.